Greetings to you all. I cannot believe that this is the end of our third edition of the Africa Evidence Week. It has been a privilege and an honor for the Africa Evidence Network to be entrusted with such an undertaking at a gathering of such eminent people from the different parts of the EADM world. As with all the events, and this week has been an outstanding example of bringing people together for learning, sharing, and relationship building. On behalf of you all, I would like to congratulate you on a very successful Africa Evidence Week. Together, we were able to showcase and promote the state of EADM in the continent, and most importantly, highlight the contribution of our young and emerging leaders. I would like to thank PACE and the AEN leadership. I would like to thank the Africa Evidence Leadership Award winners 2024 for entrusting us to carry their brand. And with on thank you to all the over 40 organizations across the continent that participated in this event. And they contributed over 100 content items that were showcased during this event, such as blog posts, video content. We had Twitter chats, we had EADM stories, we had a few publications and live webinars, live online workshops, and pre-recorded webinars. So you can see the vast of the content that was shared throughout the week. We would like to thank all the speakers, the panelists, and the content authors. Your digital presence has made an invaluable contribution, without any doubt, has been helpful to make this event a success. To our esteemed participants for their active participation in this event. So I think from our side as the AEN, I hope this event has shown you how our work is really entrenched into making sure that we foster connections and collaborations, we share capacities, and we increase the understanding of EADM, and we improve the enabling context. And most importantly, we advocate for the full voice and participation of all people that are interested in EADM, and most importantly, yes, amplifying the voice of our young and emerging leaders. At this moment, it's sad and a happy moment to say, I am officially closing the Africa Evidence Week 2024. And with these two African proverbs that resonated with me as the week's activities and events were going on, these proverbs remind me of the importance of togetherness, of the importance of building relationships and connectedness. This proverb says, a child who is not embraced by the village will burn it down to feel its warmth. And secondly, and the second proverb says, if you want to go fast, you have to go alone faster. But if you want to go far, go together. So these two proverbs really captures what has happened this week and how important it is for us to work together. Since the Africa Evidence Week is a biannual event, we look forward to seeing you again in 2026. And in 2026, and we shall convene to discuss another topical theme on promoting and showcasing EADM in Africa. Thank you very much. Please remember, every day is the Africa Evidence Network's day to promote and showcase. Most importantly, again, amplify the voices of the young and emerging leaders across the continent. What do we say as the AEN? Only together can EADM become a reality. Let's continue to work together, because together we can make an amazing difference. You've seen this week is a great example of how we can pull together as an African community and make a difference and share innovative and collaborative solutions amongst each other. I would like to say thank you again. See you in 2026. Thank you for your contributions.